I just lost a fuck ton of footage, all because I accidentally double pressed the share button somehow. That makes no sense. None whatsoever. I need to back to what I was doing.
God, the antiviral agent. Gotta get back to Sherry. What was this thing?
That was my husband.
She is my creation!
William! I should have killed him while I had the chance. I don't know why, I couldn't do it.
He was your husband.
Honestly, we were more married to our work than each other.
But what about
Sherry?
Yeah,
and that's why this whole mess happened, because
you
two were fucking stupid.
Well, Raccoon City burned to hell.
I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with the G-virus in it. But that's no excuse for...
I don't know who.
Annette! I got this.
Ah. Gosh, fucking bullshit.
Gotta get back to Sherry.
Save. Because that was a pain in the ass right away. Like, there's no save point here. Go. Go.
Mom needs help.
Annette?
You don't look so good. Mommy?
Hey, look at the screen. Oh, thank God.
So Sherry's gonna be all right?
She'll be weak for a little while, but... yes. She's free of the G-virus.
Did you hear that?
That's what you think. And later on, she'll turn in the fucking Wolverine. Without the boss.
What happened to her?
She was attacked by the monster.
Don't worry about me. Take my daughter to safety. I'm sorry, Sherry.
Oh, you should be. You should be.
Your life is what is important.
We can't just leave her here.
You're right, we can't.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected.
What does that mean?
It's a self-destruct code. In case the G-virus leaves the building. Save my daughter.
No!
Mommy.
Sherry.
Mommy, should the market
stop? Just say goodbye to your mom.
No. No evil dead rise resurrection. Although that would suck.
Please, Sherry. Listen.
Good to
she loved you, okay? You really gotta get going. Come on.
Guy who played Sam X. For that, I give you. I give a peer reviewed city.
You were right about this jacket.
He says you're a pussy.
I'm so lucky to have you.
So we can talk more about that later. We gotta hurry now. Come on.
Fuck on out of here.
Sherry, can you walk faster?
Yeah.
I don't want to rush you, but we have to go.
Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom of the train platform. Attention.
Let's get the hell out of here.
I can't aim at her. Look at me. How on earth is that even destructive? How on earth are they getting this whole thing down here?
Claire?
Yeah?
Thank you for being so nice to me. For helping me.
Nice is it?
I'm really glad I met you.
I'm really glad I met you too, Sherry. But save your thanks until I get you out of this place.
Thank you.
stupid thing's locked.
Hold on.
Sherry, where do you...
I think I can open it from the other side.
God damn it, your timing sucks.
Now,
get this train moving. I need you to stay right here, okay?
Okay. I promise I won't move.
Good.
Be careful.
You're looking up and you're moving your mouth. You promised. You broke your promise.
Working.
Claire!
What? Leon? You're down here too?
Yeah. But the whole place is coming down. Look, you need to get out. Fast!
I know. I found a way out. I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here.
Leon. Leon. Damn.
For some reason, I think it would be awesome if someone made a fan game of fucking... Corporal Shepard from Half-Life. Put him in... Not that I played the dream, that's him in the first place.
Why can't you just die?
7 minutes until detonation.
That didn't work. I didn't have it. Get down already, asshole. Oh. Pop. Don't worry, I am here.
So what's the first thing you want to do when we get out of here?
I want to see where you live.
Good. Zai, take a shower.
Yeah.
Really? Not bad. Oh, yeah.
Claire!
Leon! It's so good to see you.
Told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.
Who's this?
This is Sherry.
Okay. Jesus!
What was that?
I don't know.
You stay here with Sherry. I'm gonna go check it out.
In case. Never know, I don't want to have to do that shit again.
Claire! We gotta lose that car!
Really suck is that that thing survived and crawled out of there within, like, I don't know, God knows how long.
So, are you guys, like, boyfriend and girlfriend?
No. We're just...
Come on, Leon!
Oh, we actually just...
Please! Got... She's got nine cats! Nine cats, Leon! Impregnator, the Redfield bloodline must continue.
Yeah. Yeah,
look, he might be able to give us a ride.
What if it's not just the city?
Get Sherry out of here.
Come on.
Nice guy.
Friendly.
dickhead.
So, is it over?
I don't know. But if it's not, we'll stop it. Whatever it takes.
Yeah, you're damn right we will.
As long as we stick together, we'll be fine. Come on.
Hey, you guys can adopt me.
Adopt you?
We can get a puppy.
Puppy?
And a parrot.
Parrot.
I always wanted pets, but my mom said they're too messy.
Next up on this boring Wednesday is a song to get your blood pumping.
Had to be out of range of the nukes. Somehow. Skip. A C. C is for Claire. Well, that was my substandard run through. What am I going to do next? I don't know.